Acclaimed actor Nana Patekar, who was a part of 2004 thriller Ab Tak Chhappan and is also a part of its sequel, says he will direct the film's third part. He added that he has decided the basic premise of the film and it will be shot abroad.
The first, third one I am directing. We are going to make Ab Tak Chhappan 3. So this is what we were discussing inside right now. I said, I'll direct it. We are going to shoot that whole film in France and Istanbul most probably. We have decided the story, the basic structure.
Further, Nana Patekar said that the third part will be costlier and would have big names in the cast.
It will be a good thriller. It's like a Die Hard kind of a project. And we'll spend a little more money on it. Obviously, when you are going abroad and doing on that scale, so you have to spend a little more money. Nice people will be there.
Ab Tak Chhappan 2, directed by Ejaz Gulab, also features Gulpanag, Ashutosh Rana and Vikram Gokhale. It is set to release February 27. Kiran Kathet, IANS.